Hello everybody, my name is Daniel and today we'll show you how to scrape difficult websites using our new Web Unblocker solution. In this demo, our difficult target will be an online shopping store, Nordstrom. To interact with our API, I'll use Postman. Although if you prefer, you can use your terminal or any programming language with an HTTP requests library. Let's begin. While in Postman, go to Settings and click on Proxy. Fill in your credentials and choose Add a Custom Proxy Configuration. To use our Web Unblocker, fill in the details as follows. Afterward, go to HTTP Request. Choose the GET method and put in your URL you would like to scrape. In our case, this will be a Nordstrom link. Usually, difficult websites use active fingerprinting to discern bots from legitimate site users. So we'll have to specify that we want to render JavaScript that's present on the page by using a headless browser. Therefore, we go to headers and enter x-oxylabs-render as key and HTML as value. Click on send and wait for the request to load. And that's it. Within the body section, we can view that our target has been successfully scraped. As this demo showed, using Oxylabs' Web Unblocker is super easy. You can check our documentation in the description for an even smoother start, or in any case of issues, talk to our excellent support team via our 24/7 available live chat. If you wish to see this tool in action, all you need to do is sign up for a 1-week free trial and try it out yourself. No credit cards required. All you have to do is simply go to our website and fill out the sign-up form. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and we do hope to see you again next time.